from a 2-0 loss here in the FA Trophy, but pleased to make your debut?
Yeah, obviously happy. Grown lad in Wrexham, it's obviously nice to make a debut for the club.
Yeah, of course, it's especially special to be playing under the lights of the race course as well.
Every young lad my age dreams of it, so I'm happy to make a debut.
Tell us a little bit about yourself. Obviously, have you come up from the youth ranks from a young...
Under-14s, I joined, under-14s, and then obviously got my scholar at 16s, and then just kicked on, and hopefully we'll kick on even more.
Yeah, and left back as well, so you could have a comfortable debut as well. How do you assess your performance?
Some things did right, maybe passing could have been better, but obviously a bit nervous coming into the game, but overall yeah, happy.
When you come up against a team at Harrogate as well, you know, flying high in the league below, physical side as well, it's always a bit of a baptism of fire.
Yeah, but obviously I think we handled it well, but a few more debuts for the lads, so can't ask for more.
It's just all a learning curve for you guys.
Yeah, I'm actually only 17, so more to come.
What are your aims now going forward as well?
Hopefully just get in the first team a bit more, show my face and hopefully kick on.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Cheers, mate.
Cheers, thank you. Cheers,